times in a row now.
Yeah, it's worse than a secure area and so bomb.
I guess the game thinks you need some entertainment in your life.
Warming park, hooray! Okay, I'm gonna buy the same.
Do it. I'll
completely halal.
Completely halal?
I'm not joking, we have a teammate whose name is completely halal.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, we do. Well done.
If they're playing off-site, we'll get in there real quick and try and kill who's on the site and start securing.
Yep. Sounds good.
Can we just ride the teacups?
What? Oh, we'll try, but you know, we need ash for that.
I'll be honest, if I was in charge of the dev team for this particular map, I would actually make the teacups functional. It would be amazing if the other team was just riding teacups and you had to run out to find them.
Yeah, shoot each other in bumper cars and
locate the biohazard container.
It'd be pretty incredible.
Comes a minigame. Are they drugs? Not drugs.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Alright.
Alright, Rob's
got... Yeah, I've got cafe.
Okay, Rob's got train, you got cafe. We're gonna try to go for
10 seconds to
park,
go.
But it looks like it's
Rob doesn't know how to get his train hole out.
You get up even higher, do you?
Yeah, you get on top of that pole.
Lesion got me.
Proceed to the biohazard container.
I still got one on Lesion, hopefully. Oh, he's barricaded up the door.
Reloading.
It's okay.
I'm just
stepping in the spawn peak.
Teacups.
Teacups, I choose you.
Reloading.
Oh, double poison.
I got you, Monte.
Thank you, sir.
There's one in bathroom.
Shield, one in bathroom. Gotcha. Sounds like one.
Monty, stay. Okay, go.
Beautiful.
Fucking retouch.
Can you start shooting? Kev, just get the...
Far back.
Hostile activity. Neutral. Secure the biohazard shooting. Container.
Oh, fucking Lesion.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Securing the room.
Oh shit.
Securing
my bad.
The container once the threat is neutralized.
There's one in the corner. Can't see shit.
Mission successful.
I can't believe I didn't kill him, but anyway, whatever. He was very distracted.
Yeah, I knew the last one was Rook, so I was looking for someone who looks like Europe. And then you showed up and I started shooting at you, I'm like, oh shit.
That was an odd round. Oh, look who the cat dragged in.
Rob, your bulletproof cam, you legend. Can I get you to put your bulletproof cam on the fridge again, upstairs?
Sure, Space Mom can do that.
Oh, look at that, the hunch is out.
Hey, Ulgrim.
Hi.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Is any trauma pack here?
What was that?
Not sure.
That sounds pretty mad, dude.
I'm pretty mad.
And that's
so mad.
5 more minutes of this and I'm going to get Ulgrim mad. My fault is a biohazard container.
Why do I feel like I just...
10 seconds left.
Hey Mira, you shotgun this one.
5 seconds and counting.
Well, the...
I mean,
what's the name of the character in an MMO?
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
True.
Decent fella, he actually knows his stuff.
What do you say?
I'm sorry, that wasn't cool. You're trying to be funny. You just look like this bastard.
Okay, snap.
I died.
Oh!
Yes, you did.
Oh,
the beer's down on bullshit.
Me. Ash is lit.
How lit are we talking? 420?
Below 25. About 28.
Ah, so like 390.
Something like that. Someone's in bunk.
Oh, Jaeger. Reloading! There's a multi-ballistic.
Oh.
Sophia says I jump up.
Oh, bullshit!
How does that always work? I don't get it.
I got somebody to frost, Matt.
Ah, she's dead.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Matt, are we gonna ping?
Oh, he didn't foil.
That fucking Monty was able to push me by himself. I was shooting at him and he was able to drop his shield and shoot me in the fucking face.
Wow.
He's a fucking good Monty. They made that look so fucking easy.
That's alright, we'll just do the same thing to them.
Yes.
Kieran, you're probably trying to send the best thing.
What do you do?
You remember the Rock fanny pack? Picture from the early 2000s. He was wearing black turtleneck, chains, and a fanny pack. So they photoshopped it, so yeah, it's Maui wearing it.
Not FN.
The caption was, stop sending me this shit.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds.
Completely held.
Biohazard container location unknown.
You are pretty well.
I'm gonna go on the roof and see if I can cut
someone's
this.
Bomb. Someone's bomb people that fucking train to watch out.
You see that guy's name is I Shitted?
Yep.
Oh, nice. Alright, I just saw somebody run past to the right.
Oh, that's you, Rob. Okay. That's twice that one shot.
Oh!
He was right on the right side.
Yeah, he was. Sneaky.
That's okay.
Sneaky
yeah.
Hobbit.
As well.
Sneaky hobbits.
Kavira.
Changing mag.
Any drones that I should be paying attention to?
John, ready.
I just got taken out.
Dogging drones.
Okay.
Trains.
Being interrogated. Oh shit.
Yeah, don't get near the edges right now. Ooh.
Kick of your set.
Oof. Is that one there?
I'm surprised that didn't do any damage. Seconds.
The biohazard container has been located.
Can you mind my drone?
Yep, I'm on it. Oops. Yep. Unfortunately, it's been taken out by a clash that was right in front of it.
What the?
One friendly operator remaining.
Motherfucker.
Oh, he's in trains.
It's all on you, Bucky.
That's too bad. Backed into him.
Is it possible to just buck through his shield?
15 seconds remaining.
Ouch.
10 seconds.
Wow.
It's fucked.
That's incredible reaction time.
He's definitely much, much younger than all three of us combined.
Uh-huh.
Let's go to daycare.
We need something to stop him from doing a push with the Monty, so he has lesions.
Lesion and frosts.
Yeah.
Clash would work well as well. That nade at the foot of Clash pissed me off that didn't kill him. Or hurt him enough.
Did it even hurt him at all?
It was right at his fucking feet.
Probably takes a little bit off.
Cause I didn't hear any kind of
biohazard container. Secure the room.
You guys reinforce the other.
Alright.
The backside.
Help me out, man.
We'll do. Second out of drone. Okay, where do you need
reinforcing? Somebody get that official.
Got
one.
I want my gay t-shirt.
Put him one.
10 seconds left.
That's our cafe.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Deploying welcome pack. Man, the bear trap looks menacing.
It looks fucking nasty, doesn't
door
it?
Door secure! It's a little prick.
What's this guy doing?
Ooh, we already lost somebody. What is that, on stairs? Or hatch?
No, that's train. Train peak.
No, really? that was here.
Oh, that was there. Shit, that's a little closer.
I'm gonna get pushed by a shield.
Yeah, there's a shield coming.
Hatch is up.
How are you not getting killed, Monty?
Shit.
Cafe.
Shield around this side.
We got
Monty's on the ground. Shot on the balcony.
How? She kept shooting.
They're coming through from behind.
No, she kept shooting. There's one down over there.
Oh Can't see shit.
Body scanners.
One.
Took some pot shots, but no.
You get pushed, bud.
I really wish you would.
I'm just gonna fuck him up. Yep.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Oh.
Oh, well. It'd be nice if these guys actually speak.
Their pressure is fucking smothering.
It's very good.
Like, they're pushing incredibly quickly.
It also doesn't help that, completely Hilar keeps running out and getting killed.
Yeah, it doesn't help.
They got the AK, okay. Let's change it up a little bit.
Sure. He's the worst hat on Maverick.
Yeah, I swear, I was looking the wrong thing. Rob on Monty and Kieran on... Sorry, Rob on Twitch and Kieran on Monty, what?
I'm just annoyed with them using Monty, so...
That doesn't compute. Okay, fair enough.
Find the biohazard container location.
This is how you fucking use Monty. Asshats.
Nicely done.
Oh, fuck. Really? Well, found the objective.
Pick up pulse.
Nicely
done, Kev.
Pretty sure somebody near me.
5 seconds to go.
Yeah, I don't know if he can get you even if he wants to at this point.
Small pick the biohazard container and secure it. Trains.
Roger.
Spooky man.
Come on, go to my drilling cafe. Up the top, the usual. Yeah, still there. Nice.
Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, fuck off. They seem to know exactly where my drone is going to be, even though it's in a completely unrelated room.
Have a drone? Do you know where they are?
One in the room, on the west
right, right hand side of the hole I made. There's a guy in basically haunted me.
I'm covering that left door, Kim. Oh.
Oh, what?
Who got you in the end?
Legion. From OBJ.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Okay, where's the last guy?
Last one's Legion. In OBJ. No.
Man,
Monty, you can't jump and shoot down. It really sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Good shot.
Oh, wow.
Fucking glad I got a kill with Monty on that dock. Just a bit of...
That's
suck
great.
Shit. Suck shit. Pain. That's what it feels like.
This is what it feels
so
like.
Apparently we haven't won a defense round.
Yeah, which is rare for us. That's normally the only time we win.
Let's go. Okay.
Yeah, their offense pressure is just kind of nuts. New strategy. being on objective with them in defense is fucking suicide, as far as I can tell.
Yeah. Do an offside flank rub.
Yeah, that is the plan.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Swear that.
Good. Where are we? Okay, we're here again.
Last time. sneaking in from the north.
Op 4 located the biohazard like container.
Bye bye guys, we need heaps of it.
10 seconds left. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Found one.
Nice. Sledge is in bunk with me.
Loading new mag.
You're also loading a new mag out here.
My tits are beginning to sag.
Op 4 is securing the container.
Coming. Whereabouts?
That's fine.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Oh, fuck, right next to the door.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Fuck yes.
Friendly, last operator standing. Friendly,
good save there, Kieran.
I had no idea where he was.
Yeah, just trying to strike him with an impact nade. A bit slow.
Well.
Did they have a Monty that time?
Pretty sure I said right next to the door, but yeah.
Yeah, no, I think. That's because of you, Rob. Not through that way. Let's try and time it so there's enough time for our team to come back.
Yeah.
It's a good drug lab.
You got it.
We're defending, aren't we?
We're defending, yes.
Defending is tight. Oh, we have a commanding lead on the bottom of the board there, Kev.
Hear me, buddy.
Somebody's gonna hold it down here.
Oh, nah, I'm playing shit.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure.
I got two that round, so I'm pretty happy with that. I'm pretty sure the first guy had no fucking idea because he had a shield and he did not have it up.
Sledge walked in. Didn't even bother checking.
Yeah.
Shut in the back.
Top
4 drone has found the container. 10 seconds.
Throwing the bait.
Down to 5 seconds.
Not gonna make it in time.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
That's on the backside.
That is terrible placement. Taking it away. Fine.
Setting up a diversion.
Enemy
fuck,
drone
I've already shot out the window. Careful, Vera. Northwest side.
nice rosto help. I like this. Hi, friend.
Monty, outside the point.
Yep. I'm fucked. DJ! Hey.
Monty's dead.
Enemy drone is coming in for a scan.
Incoming. Oh fuck, she's lit.
Where?
The window. The window. Same room. She's she's half health.
Oh. Yeah, where? I said.
Oh, the window right next, yeah, next to DJ.
Come back to you.
I heard that. Oh, she did come in.
Line came in.
How's that what happened?
The sound did not sound like it was from behind me.
Really didn't.
Ground sight.
Down to 15 seconds. Op 4 is securing the biohazard. 10 seconds left.
Oh, damn it!
Mate, come on. All friendlies were eliminated. Unlucky. Those shots
disappeared. See, I got stuck there.
Yeah, you did.
It went.
That sucked.
Under. Oh, God.
My spank dissipated a lot earlier than I was expecting.
I was still surprised though, because you smoked behind and I heard the guy sort of gag.
He gagged, did he?
Yeah, there was definitely a gag. And I'm like, okay, well, wouldn't be coming that way, because the smoke would have got him outside the room, right?
No, I didn't chuck it outside, I chucked it on
the... I know, but the smoke still goes through the fucking window, because that's how stupid the smoke is. Mm-hmm.
Even if you check it behind reinforced wall, it'll go through.
Yeah. So, when I heard that, I'm thinking, okay, Kieran's fine. Because who would still jump through the hole?
Wow.
Locate the biohazard container.
Did they take out your frostmats?
They must have, because there's a fucking frostmat there.
He jumped through, shot down.
Oh!
When he jumped through and shot down, there was actually no
good work.
Frostmat.
Nope.
Biohazard
nope. Nope.
Located.
There was no frostmat there because I didn't manage to get there.
Was there a fair shot there?
No. It was in a different place because I couldn't get it there.
I got one.
Fuck! I threw blood dragon. I have an advertisement.
5 seconds.
Fucking prick.
Oh, fuck.
Proceed to biohazard right container there. Location.
Doc is gonna go for that small peek again, I guarantee.
Wow. Is that the same side, or...?
Probably. They're gonna clash, for sure.
What is some large angry wound discharge? Kieran, can you open up this one?
Yep, coming.
Yeah, we need to get ready.
Lag.
Okay, front door is out. Like that. Yeah, they got Legion as well.
Keep trying a drone.
Okay. Can't see anyone trained from my side.
I'm droning anyway, just in case.
Yeah, I'm droning with the drone as well.
No, one train to go. Yep.
I'm on back.
Giving you eyes on the hostiles. Rabbit low.
Oh, what? Oh, bullshit.
One up.
Nice one, Gear.
One.
We can push forward!
Box is dead.
Biohazard contagion. Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. Secure.
Let's proceed slowly!
Rub this one.
Yeah.
Shoot.
Oh, fuck off!
Shoot him!
One friendly operator remaining. We have been eliminated.
Dude.
He was looking right at him!
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
That was some really shit reaction time.
What the fuck?